I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your MGM Plus subscription and Amazon Prime Video. Have you dived into the world of MGM Plus on Amazon Prime Video but are now looking to step back? No worries, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of canceling your MGM Plus subscription and Amazon Prime Video through the Amazon website. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your MGM Plus subscription in Amazon Prime Video. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Amazon.com. Step 2. Click to expand Accounts and Lists at the top of the screen, and then click Memberships and Subscriptions in this menu. The Your Memberships and Subscriptions screen is shown. This is where you'll see a list of all of the subscriptions associated with your Amazon account. Step 3. Find MGM Plus in this list and then click Cancel Subscription Associated with MGM Plus. You'll be routed to the channel screen associated with your Prime Video account. Step 4. Navigate to the Your Channels section, find MGM Plus, and then click Cancel Channel next to MGM Plus. The next screen will likely offer you a discount to keep your MGM Plus subscription. Step 5. Click Cancel My Subscription. The next screen lets you know that your MGM Plus subscription will not be renewed. You'll also see what date you'll have access to MGM Plus through. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.